Jonathan Hart, a self-made millionaire. He's quite a guy. This is Mrs. H. She's gorgeous. She's one lady who knows how to take care of herself. By the way, my name is Max. I take care of both of them, which ain't easy. Because when they met, it was murder.
Let me turn it a little bit. Let's hear what you're eating from.
Do you want one? Mm.
Huh? You are? Do we need to get a good break? It's that way, Claire! Well, the message is happy. I keep changing my mind where I want to go, but I think we've just found the perfect place to go for a kilo of T-bone steak or whatever they call it. But should we go in here?
Yes.
She says yes. If it's air conditioned, let's try it.